Clarkson University in Potsdam, New York is nestled nicely into the foothills of the Adirondacks, and it's a beautiful setting. Clarkson's mission is to position our students for absolute success. We want them to feel right at home when they're here. We want them comfortable with their surroundings. There are ways to provide those sorts of environments through architecture and through design. It's great to have a consultant come to the table that is willing to listen to your needs. Clarkson has partnered with LaBella on several projects over the years. LaBella has transformed aesthetically the campus and the look and the feel of it.
These types of beautification projects that involve landscaping, sidewalks, and parking lots that make sense, it's all part of the first impression that a parent and a student gets when they drive into campus.
We were able to accomplish quite a bit of work improving the safety of our sidewalks and roadways, our sewer systems and storm systems across campus. The exterior stairways that we've done has allowed us to improve our maintenance. It's minimized trips, slips, and falls on campus.
LaBella Associates was a part of the design team associated with the newly renovated Chiel Arena for their hockey team. We were involved with all the site work outside of the arena, which included a promenade through a large parking lot that will lead up to the arena.
LaBella helped us to develop standards for our grounds. They've even helped us to put together a book of these standards that we have across campus, which has been exceptionally helpful for us.
For the higher education campuses, the students are traveling across those campuses as a part of their everyday life. I want to leave a design behind that I would feel comfortable with my own family attending that school.
We certainly have received a lot of positive feedback from our student body. I would absolutely recommend LaBella to anybody else who's undertaking work like we do at Clarkson's campus. I'm looking to continue this forward momentum into the future. LaBella has really been excellent.